I know what you're saying, Ed.
What am I saying?
That I'm overweight,
you
basically.
Are. You really are.
I'm working on it.
Louis.
I gotta say no. Because I think it's Mission Impossible, so.
So Brett, let's get right into it. So he's gonna step up to the bar, feet shoulder width apart, toes are across the bar. You should be able to count your toes on the other side of that bar. Now Brett, go down. Let's go get that bar. And now lift that weight right up.
I think you're fucking believing your own bullshit, Hogan. I could have anybody play the part of Hulk Hogan. I could have anybody bring Hulk Hogan.
Hold on one second, man. You actually think anybody could have ran with Hulk Hogan? If you actually believe in your mind, if you actually think that I was just the right gay guy.
I'm gay, I'm really gay, I'm super duper gay. I'm gay than a rainbow, I'm gay than I'll say.
At the right place, at the right time, well then you're a bigger delusional bastard than I thought you were, man.
It's meant to burn out.